goes John. Here comes Yvonne. We made our own trail. Huh? Tell them we're allowed to do this.
Yeah, that's a big time for good effort.
Don't worry, if you guys fall, I got it recorded.
Dude, this tree is crazy.
Look at this burnt tree.
Обещаешь ли ты оберегать его во всех обстоятельствах жизни, в болезни, в здравии, в бедности, в богатстве, в радости и в печали?
Обещаю.
Обещаешь ли ты быть во всем настоящей и верной женой до тех пор, пока смерть не разлучит вас?
Я обещаю.
А теперь я хочу, чтобы вы дали свои личные обещания, которые у вас есть, мы их послушаем, и потом на основании ваших обещаний и желания соединить ваши сердца в семейной жизни мы о вас помолимся.
Vika, I love you. I knew it from the minute I met you. I'm sorry it took so long to catch up. I just got stuck. I truly believe we are good for each other and that we will continue to grow together. I love you so much.
Stan, standing here in front of you, my best friend, I chose you to be no one but yourself and to love all of you and to trust what I will still discover of you. I know that God saw my brokenness and sent you to mend, comfort, and love me. Loving you is the best thing that has ever happened to me. You are my first and last love, my first and last kiss. I can't wait to share and experience many more firsts and lasts. I cherish your sweet and simple character and how you forgive and move on from conflict so easily. Through the trials and celebrations, I always want to end the day next to you and to start it at your side as well. I'm excited to find solutions with you and to share all the moments, good and bad, and to learn. I love you for loving me when I'm extremely unlikable and for passing over all of my flaws and bringing out the very hidden beautiful parts. For loving and cherishing the child within me and for challenging the grown-up. For teaching me the language of intimacy and affection. I love how much faith you have in chaos and through obstacles, a God-fearing faith, which I'm still learning. I promise to never stop being silly with you and to keep a light heart and a sense of humor, to try and see the bigger picture. I promise to tell you what's in my mind and to communicate my feelings. I promise to support you and uplift you in whatever you choose to do, after giving my advice, of course. to encourage, motivate you daily and to never speak poorly of you. I promise to miss you when we're apart and to cheer for, respect, and appreciate you. I promise to pause and listen when you call me out and to love you even when I don't like you. Most importantly, I promise to point you towards God and to not stop pursuing God in every part of life. I promise to love your beard and to never let you shave it. I've grown to love it over the years. And I promise to never forget this moment and to always be thankful.
Если бы я знал, что такое будет послание целое, я бы, наверное, уже не сочитывал. Ну, а у тебя будет на протяжении жизни научиться то все, что она прочитала, доказать это да, с твоим отношением.
For the second time today, let's all rise and give a warm welcome to Stan and Вика Киселев. Tables are announced for food. We have.
Say a few words.
Hi.
Hi, that's it.
Hi.
That's all you're gonna say? You're gonna wish your sister a happy marriage?
Yeah. I hope she has a happy life without me.
Are you gonna cry?
Yeah.
You poor thing.
Actually, not because I give my own room.
What? Score. There you go, see? Get your own room, you still have brothers and sisters.
Still.
Oh, you still have brothers. There you go.
No, I have four brothers.
See? It's a happy, happy life, huh?
I have more brothers, because I have like 1,000 cousins.
Oh, man.
Like, this is one.
Because I'm so awesome. Thumbs up. There you go. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
So this is my cousins. I love them. Love you. Love you. Mm-hmm. So? What do you mean, uh-huh? So you love me too?
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean? Don't be shy about it.
Oh, that's so.
Yeah, there you go. All right.